just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning. the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Touch of bitterness due to the lack of victory, but the second place finish will earn him 20 precious points, meaning he is still in the running for the next few races. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.